To unload a spa so that it stands on edge, raise the front of the Spadolly to the 45 degree position. Remove the pins holding the loading forks along the side of the Spadolly frame. Place the optional spa casters or turbofores to receive the spa. Once again, you will need to place some padding to protect the wooden spa cabinet. Now stand the spa up. Pull the Spadolly trailer forward as the loading forks slide out from under the spa to leave it freestanding.